Hello everyone, 1 root of the equation 2x square plus ax plus 6 equal to 0 is 2, then a is equal to how much? So here 1 root is given as 2, right? So substitute x is equal to 2. So if x is equal to 2 in the equation, get 2 square plus a into 2 plus 6, right? 2 square value is 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 plus a plus equal to 0. So 2a plus 14 is equal to a is equal to minus 4. A is equal to minus by 2. A is equal to 2 cancels minus 4 for minus 7 times. So b minus 7 is the right answer. Thank you.